the sort of memories I never will forget. How any change of time from what was yours and mine could be forever then and now regret. It's not a summer day or gold of late November. It does not matter how or when that we first met. Just a simple thing you always will remember, and the many things you never should forget. It's funny, but I mean it's not flattering, how suddenly you seem to change, and yet it's all so far behind, but always on your mind. So much for you to give and didn't get. Maybe too wise, too weak, too late, forever after. Maybe a passing thing you always will regret. Just a memory to bring a tear or laughter, but a memory you never will forget. It's over now and maybe gone forever. Then see it clearly how we never really met. The very first appeal just could not be for real. Like betting on a horse you didn't bet. It's all so easy to believe it's now or never. Is it more easy to believe you won't regret? But the only thing you always keep forever is a melody you never can forget.